I do. I think it's because there's so much that we don't know that why would there be a reason not to, for him to exist?
Absolutely. I have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ.
I don't believe in God, but I believe in like the power of the universe. I'm a Buddhist. I believe in karma. I believe everything happens for a reason. And I feel like when everybody says that it's God's plan, it's not really God's plan, it's the universe's plan. I think there's way more out there than we're even aware of, and we just give it a label, and I think that's why people fall into these religious categories.
I do. That's how I was just raised. Never really went to church, but always had that belief in.
Absolutely, I believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and God Almighty. My mother raised me in the church, and then I had an experience with God myself, and then I read the Word of God, and His Word is true, and that's why I believe in God.
You know, I'm actually not too sure. I really want to, but I'm a very, I don't know the proper word, logical, scientific person. I see all these things that explain what it is, you know, how we were made and everything. And I understand that, and I would love to believe that there is a God. You know, I definitely think there is a higher power out there. So to answer your question, I feel like there is. I feel like there's definitely a higher power out there. I'm honestly not sure. I'm on the fence about it. I would love to believe that there is one. I'm very open-minded.